What would we do without the iPod? Get bored on long journeys? Jog in silence? Talk to people? No, we'd probably still listen to MP3s, but on a device without the iconic looks of Apple's white and silver masterpiece. Released in 2001, the very first iPod came with a 5 gig hard disk, but being the size of a pack of cards rather than the size of a large crab, the iPod became an instant success. Its unique click wheel was a huge leap in usability, and coupled with modern styling, made the iPod the object of desire we know today. You can't get on a bus, train, or even go to your nan's house without seeing a pair of those famous white earbuds. This first generation iPod was the product that set the Apple rolling for a future of all things glossy white.